Okay, guys, I'm back, and I just got all this mined out, and yeah, that's the simple part. I guess I'll just chuck all that there for now. Let's get some dirt. I know I've got plenty of it. Just take a whole stack for now. Okay, and this is gonna be 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sorry about that. My little brother is next to me playing on his phone for no reason. I don't know why he's in here. Oh, freak, how much dirt did I use? That should be the very middle, and we'll put water there. And then, I guess what we can do for now is, well, let's go here for now. That zombie is annoying me. And then we can make some oak. And some birch, and then we'll go. Like that on all four sides. See you guys in a little bit. Okay, guys, I'm back and I got all this done. It looks pretty good. The reason there's a hole in this wall now is because I found a little bit of iron there. So what I'm gonna be doing here. Let's hope that's enough. Okay, guys, there's the farm. I'll get back when it's all good to go. I don't have one piece of coal. Look, what do I need? Oh. Thank you. Okay, guys, I'm back with the finished product of the farm. We got some carrots that I planted. This is the basic 9x9 square farm. I have these torches on the ceiling for light so that I can grow the crops. But that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you enjoy. Please like and comment. Goodbye.